whether you all can see the video or not. Okay. Okay. I'm just playing the video. Do let me know.
We cannot hear you.
Is that the job?
No, I don't hear you. Hmm. Okay. Okay.
On the screen, is that working now? Screen, is that working?
Just a minute, okay, bacha? I am playing the video one more time. Just 1 minute. So, children, are you all ready for today's virtual trip? Everybody ready, Paddy? My God, everybody. Fantastic, bachas, fantastic. We are going to wait for our friends to join and then we will begin the fun. Okay.
शुरू करेंगे
Just 1 minute. We are going to wait for your friends. Hello, Firdos. I hope you are doing great. Grisha, everybody is over here. I'm really, really happy that you all have joined the class. We will wait for our friends to join, okay?
How are you, man?
I'm good, Firdos. I'm really great. Thank you for asking me. Thank you, Riju. So, children, whenever we greet teacher, whenever we meet teacher, we have to greet her. We have to say, good morning, ma'am. How are you, ma'am? Okay. Whenever you meet your
good morning, ma'am. Good morning.
I'm good. Thank you so much. Thank you, my dear children.
How are you, ma'am?
I'm good. So, children, I hope you all are ready with all the ingredients today. Because in today's class, we are going to travel somewhere. We are going to learn something interesting. Your favorite thing we are going to make. Okay? Be ready with all the ingredients. Okay, my dear children? Just 1 minute, okay?
Okay.
I'm coming 1 minute, okay? Just be there.
Okay.
Because I'll just try to share my screen. Just 1 minute. Yes or no? Yay! Then come on, make a thumbs down. Ding, 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 ding. Awesome, awesome, children. So now, just wear your hocus pocus glasses and look at the screen. Chalo, chalo, everybody, wear your hocus pocus glasses. Marine, where are your glasses? Everybody has to wear and you have to look at the screen because Komal ma'am is taking you all along with me to an amazing chocolate factory. Oh my God, I am super excited, huh, children? So let's go. It's coming on your screen, huh? Just wait, bacha. And it was my mistake. And here comes the video.
Hello, children. So nice to meet you all. I am Cheesy Weezy. And see, meet my friend, Mr. Chocolate. He is so sweet. Yummy!
Hi, Cheesy Weezy. Yes, I know I seem to be tempting to you. But would you like to know from where I am and how I am made?
Yes, yes. Please, tell me, tell me. I always wonder, ye chocolates itni yummy kyun hoti hai?
So, come on, children, wear your seatbelts and we are going on a trip to a chocolate factory in Europe. And come on, we'll show you my journey. We'll have fun. La 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 la.
Today, I'm going to share a secret with all of you. Basically, we get chocolate from a fruit which grows on a cocoa tree. Cocoa pods grow on these trees. And you know what? Cocoa trees are mostly found in African countries. It takes nearly 6 months for them to grow. Once the cocoa pods are fully grown, farmers collect the cocoa pods and crack them open. You know, there are cocoa beans inside these pods. These cocoa beans are then kept for drying under the sun for nearly 4 days. Once the beans are totally dried up, they are packed in sacks after checking the quality. Best quality beans are now ready to go to the chocolate factory. Yes, inhe chocolate factory mein jana hai. In the chocolate factory, with the help of big machines, ingredients like milk, sugar, vanilla, all are mixed with the chocolate beans to create different yummy varieties of chocolates. Is process ko manufacturing kehte hai. Now, these chocolates are ready. They are packed in beautiful and attractive wrappers and boxes. Next, from the chocolate factory, these boxes full of chocolates are transferred to various stores and shops and bakeries. People of all ages love to eat chocolates. So children.
Yes, my dear children, did you all enjoy the journey of a chocolate? Yes, Firdos, Sharvi, did you enjoy? So now you got to know that this chocolates, they are grown on a cocoa pot on a tree, children. Oops, they are coming out. So children, you know the chocolates, they are grown on a cocoa pot. They are grown on a tree in African countries. And farmers harvest this fruit for about how many days? How many months? 6 to 7 months. And then the farmers crack these pods. Come on, everybody, crack it. Everybody crack the pods. Crack it. Yay. And then it is allowed to dry in the sunlight. And then they are sent to a chocolate factory. And in the chocolate factory, different flavors are added to it, like vanilla, strawberry, and so many different varieties, dry fruits also. So come on, everybody, now mix it up. Everybody lock your hands and let's mix up the chocolate. Mix, mix, mix it up, mix it nicely. Mix, mix, mix it up, mix it nicely. Yes, and from here, different machinery are used and these chocolates, they are wrapped in a beautiful wrappers like this. And then they are sent to a bakery or a different chocolate shops. And from that shop, the chocolates will come at your home. And from your home, from the dining table, where will chocolate go? Where will the chocolate go? Inside your tummy. Yay! I can see so many chocolates inside the tummy, huh? Over here, check it out. Inside the tummy, chocolate is there. I know everybody loves chocolate, and from the chocolate factory, the chocolate is going in a shop, and from the shop, it is arriving at your home, and from your refrigerator, chocolate is bloop, inside of a mouth, right? So children, do you all want to make your own chocolate? Do you want to make it? Everybody? Grace of Joshi, you want to make it? Pratham, Ayan, Yohana, everybody, do you want to make? Yes or no? If yes, show me your thumbs up. Everybody, if yes, show me your thumbs up. Lovely. So come on, children. I'm going to shift my camera towards the workstation. And along with Komal ma'am, we are going to make yummy, yummy chocolate laddus. Come on, children. I'll just shift the camera towards the workstation. Okay? Come on, just get ready with all the ingredients. I hope you all are ready, Paddy. Fantastic, children. Just get ready with all the materials. I'm ready. This class, children, we will require butter or a will require Parle Ji or any other biscuit. So sorry, my dear children. I was not able to unmute myself. I hope now I am audible. Okay? I'm really very sorry. So come on, children. Let's start. So for today's class, we will require 4 to 5 tablespoons of sugar. We will require a cup of milk. We will require 2 to 3 tablespoons of ghee or butter. You can use ghee or butter, or you can even use oil. Then we will require gems, your favorite gems for decoration, or you can even use dry fruits. And we will require Parle Ji, Oreo, or any other biscuit, Marie biscuit, any biscuit, whatever is available at your home. So children, are you ready with the biscuits? Everybody? Ready with the material? Okay, so come on children, let's start making yummy, yummy chocolate laddus. So children, what are we going to do? We are going to crush the biscuit. Don't open the packet, okay? And crush it, come on. Crush, crush, crush your biscuits nicely. Crush, crush, crush your biscuits nicely. Take a bowl and crush it. See, I have taken a bowl and I'm going to crush it. Don't open the packet, okay? You can even use Bonvita. We will also require a Bonvita. Come on, everybody, crush your biscuits nicely. In a mixing bowl, you can take a biscuit and you can crush the biscuit. Crush your biscuit nicely. You have to turn the biscuits in a powdered form. Okay? No clumps, no granules, no cloth should be there. We have to turn the biscuits in a powdered form and open the packet nicely. Come on. You have to just crumple the biscuits into a powdered form like this. Crush the biscuits, everybody. Crush it with your hands. My dear children, I want everyone to do it by themselves. Come on, everybody, do it nicely. You have to crush the biscuits nicely. No cloth should be there, no granules should be there, and you have to crush it properly. Come on, everybody, crush it. You can take one biscuit package or you can even take 2 biscuit packets, okay? 2 packets of biscuits, you can even take 2 packets. Crush it nicely. Come on, everybody. Crush, crush, crush your biscuits nicely. Crush, crush, crush your biscuits nicely. Wow, wonderful, isn't it, children? Very good. Wonderful. Crush it nicely. Make sure that you have transferred your biscuits into a fine powder and clean your hands now. You have to clean your hands. Okay? You can even sit with a kitchen napkin and you can clean it like this. Come on, my dear children. Clean it nicely. Very good. Awesome, awesome, children. Lovely. Now what are we going to do, you know? Take a cup of milk. Everybody take a cup of milk. And inside this cup of milk, add 1 tablespoon of sugar. Add 1 more tablespoon of sugar. And mix it up well. Come on. We are going to make a syrup, children. We are mixing milk with the sugar. We are going to dilute this sugar. Understood? If you have crystal sugar, you can use crystal sugar. If you have powdered sugar, you can even use powdered sugar. It is up to you. Okay, my dear children? Come on, mix it up nicely. Mix the milk with the crystal sugar. Very good. You have to mix it nicely. Mix, mix, mix it up, mix it nicely. Mix, mix, mix it up, mix it nicely. Wow, our chocolate laddus are going to be really sweet in taste, children. So if you want to make it healthy, instead of sugar, you can even use honey. Honey or jaggery. honey and jaggery, they are the natural sweetener, children. It will keep us healthy and they are really sweet in taste. So if you want to add few drops of honey, you can add it, okay? Come on, my dear children. Add sugar and milk. Are you all mixing it along with me? Very good, Grisha. Very good, Charvi. Johanna, wonderful. Pratham, I want you all to keep your cameras on so that I can see my children clearly. I want everybody to keep their cameras on. Okay, Sweetjuice? Make sure that your cameras are on so that I can see my children working. Mix the sugar nicely with the milk. Done, everybody? Now you can take a Bonvita. You can even take Complan, Bonvita, chocolate powder or cocoa powder. Whatever is there with you, you can add that. And add 1 or 2 tablespoons of Bonvita in this. Okay? Come on. 1 or 2 tablespoons of Bonvita we are going to add in this powder. I have added 1 tablespoon of Bonvita. I know you all are really fascinated. You all love to eat Bonvita, but don't add too much of Bonvita, okay? Only 1 or 2 tablespoons we are going to add. Got it, everybody? Very good. And now what are we going to do? We are going to make a dough. Mama aata banate hai na roti ke liye. Yes or no, everybody? Mama aata banate hai ki nahi banate? Haan. So similarly, we are also going to make a dough, but we are going to add milk to this mixture. Add it nicely. See, hum pura ek saath nahi dalenge. Add little amount of milk and mix it up. Come on. Add little amount of milk and mix it up. We are going to make a dough out of this mixture, but the dough should be perfect in consistency. Not too watery, not too thick. You can add little amount of milk. Understood? Come on, everybody. Add milk and mix it up nicely. Very good, bachas. Everybody is doing amazing job. Super happy for you all. Mix it up, mix it nicely. Mix it up, mix it nicely. Merrily, your chocolate will be. Merrily, your chocolate will be. See, if you think you have added a little more amount of milk, then what you can do is you can add a little more amount of biscuits. Okay? Come on, everybody, do it nicely. I think I have added a little more amount of milk. So, main kya karungi ab pata hai? I will add little more amount of biscuits. You can add little more cookies or biscuits inside this mixture, okay? But make sure that it is not too watery. It should not be too thick. It should not be too thin. Come on, everybody. Let's do it. Very good, everybody. See, I am going to add little more biscuits inside this mixture. Okay? I'm going to crumple the biscuits and I'm going to add little more biscuits. Okay? You can add Marie biscuit. You can add cookies. Anything. Add little more biscuits and then again mix it up. Come on. Mix it up nicely. And your mixture should be perfect. Okay? Very good, everybody. You all are doing amazing job. Super proud of you all. Come on. Everybody, your mixture is ready? Yes or no? Mix it nicely with your spoon, with your hands, anything. Done, everybody? Now what are we going to do is, we are going to take a ghee and grease your hands. Come on. हम क्रीम लगाते हैं ना वैसे घी लगाएंगे हैंड्स पे कम ऑन टेक फ्यू ड्रॉप्स ऑफ घी एंड कम ऑन एवरीबॉडी वी हैव टू ग्रीज आवर हैंड्स व्हाई वी आर ग्रीजिंग आवर हैंड्स यू नो बिकॉज ये जो चॉकलेट डो होगा वो हमारे हैंड्स पे चिकनी होगा दैट्स द रीजन नाउ टेक अ सर्विंग प्लेट एंड वी आर गोइंग टू मेक स्मॉल स्मॉल लड्डू कम ऑन रोल इट रोल इट रोल इट Roly poly, roly poly, round, round, round. See? Oh, yummy, yummy chocolate laddus. Roly poly, roly poly, round, round, round. And just place it nicely. Come on, let's make more chocolate laddus. Roly poly, roly poly, round, round, round. Roly poly, roly poly, round, round, round. And place it nicely. Come on. Again. Roly poly, roly poly, round, round, round. Roly poly, roly poly, round, round, round. And place it. Children, make medium size of chocolate laddus, okay? Not too big, not too small. Come on, everybody. Don't forget to grease your hands. अगर आप हैंड ग्रीज नहीं करोगे घी से तो योर हैंड्स विल गेट मेसी एंड प्लेस इट ओके कम ऑन एवरीबॉडी लेट्स मेक यम्मी यम्मी चॉकलेट लड्डूज 5 to 6 लड्डूज विल बी एबल टू मेक फ्रॉम वन पैकेट ओके कम ऑन एवरीबॉडी रोल 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 योर बिस्किट्स नाइसली Roll, roll, roll your biscuits nicely. Come on, everybody. Roll it nicely. We are going to add yummy, yummy biscuits. Oh, wow. And our yummy, yummy chocolate laddus are getting ready. Isn't it? I know your hands are getting messy, but it is fine. We can wash it later on. Very good, everybody. You all are doing fantastic job. Come on, everybody. Make chocolate laddus and place it nicely. Fantastic. I can see my children. You all are really wonderful. Children, if your hands are getting messy, It's okay. We can wash our hands later on. Okay? So don't worry. Just make round and round. Very good, Meerin. Wonderful, my dear children. Oh, wow, Grisha. Lovely. Awesome, awesome. Super proud of you all, bacha. Now we can decorate our chocolate laddus. Okay? I am going to take a gems and I am going to place one gems in between to decorate it, okay? Like this, come on. Press it inside. Make yummy, yummy chocolate laddus and decorate it with a gems. You can even decorate it with a dry fruit. Whatever you wish to add, you can add it, okay? Come on. Very good, my dear children. Awesome job. Komal ma'am is super proud of you all because you all are doing amazing job. So just add gems in between. Okay? Very good, children. Very good. My kids are really amazing. I am super proud of you all. Awesome. So let me come and let me check from the front view that how all are you all are doing. Oh wow, see, Komal ma'am is super happy. So we have made this yummy chocolate laddus today, right children? Oh fantastic, everybody. I can see you all are doing amazing job. So come on everybody, it's time to show me your chocolate laddus. So show it to me. Everybody show it to me. Very good, wonderful. Oh wow, yummy. It's looking really pretty. So it's time to take a group selfie, children. So I want you all to show me your chocolate laddus. Come on everybody, show it to me. Yay, lovely. Oh wow, Ayan, wonderful. Yummy. And you can even taste it. Come on everybody, taste your chocolate laddus and tell to ma'am ki kaisa bana hai. Isn't it yummy? Children, you can even refrigerate it. Matlab aap hai na isko freeze mein bhi rakh sakte ho. And after some time, you can just enjoy. I am just going to enjoy my chocolate laddu, huh? Yummy. Kaisa laga? Wonderful, everybody. Awesome job. So children, now you can ask mama, daddy to click good pictures of yours and please share it with us because Komal ma'am would love to see your pictures, okay? So please share it with us and it's time to say bye-bye to Komal ma'am. And did you all enjoy the class? If yes, you can write it in the checkbox. You can share your feedbacks in the checkbox, children. Ma'am would love to see your feedbacks. And please, you can just send your child's picture to in the WhatsApp group, okay? Rudra, Ali, Firdos, everybody, thank you. So children, it's time to say bye-bye. Make sure that you click good pictures of your children and please share it with us on the WhatsApp group. And remember, Komal ma'am loves you a lot. Bye my children, bye-bye. See you all soon on new events next time, okay? But click yummy pictures, share it with your dadu, dadi, nanu, nani, mamu, mami, everybody. Share it with your mama, daddy. And just enjoy this chocolate laddu. Very good, Shriyansh. I'm really happy that you have enjoyed the session. And you have done fabulous job. Thank you, Sweetu. Thank you. So it's time to say bye-bye. Bye, everybody. I'm going to unmute everyone. Okay, now? Come on. You can say bye-bye to ma'am.
Bye, ma'am.
Bye.
Bye.